The explanation for my sass is this. Hello, internet, it's Katie. I'm filming my what's in my summer backpack bag, summer essentials, whatever you have it, video. I wanna make sure this is absolutely positively clear. This is not what I carry around on the daily during the summer. This is basically my zombie apocalypse summer beach bag. I've been watching way too much of The Walking Dead on Netflix. If there were to be a zombie apocalypse during the summer, I would be totally set. So I typically keep this bag in my car all summer long. During the summertime, I like to live my life very impromptu, so I come up with plans, you know, as they happen. I don't really plan things out in advance. So I like to have everything that I would possibly need for the summer in this bag. So without further ado, let's take a peek at what's inside of this massive Mary Poppins summer beach bag. That was an attempt at a wink, but, you know. Kiss me hard before you.